Hey, it's High Rod here. Haven't made a video in a while, so I wanted to show you this little, it was a power washer. Have you ever heard of a Coleman PowerMate? It's a 1500 PSI. The thing went bad, and some friends of mine was going to throw it in the dump. So naturally, I said, can I have it? My name's Jimmy. Take anything you give me. And it had been running like probably 15, 20 years. I think the guy must have drained the gas out of it. But anyway, the second pull of that damn thing started. I couldn't believe it. So, I'm going to give you a demonstration of this little thing. I started up a while ago. It's got so much compression in that little motor. I don't think he used it hardly at all. That thing was walking all over the driveway. But I'm going to start it up and let you hear it running and stuff. I'm going to put it on something.
Trying to go down the driveway. It sounds good as hell. Still walking around. Knocking noises on the driveway.
Take the motor off of it and stick it on something. Hit some old lawnmower and strip it down. Give me something to ride up and down the driveway until I get this tricycle, cycle bike done. Off my 63 there, we took all the coils off the other day and topped all the coils. Rocking and rolling.
take that governor off that tank, you probably rev the 10 grand. Probably one time. Alright. Later. I'll let you know what it's going in.